Traditionally, people have been doing the job, the same kind of way for a long time.
But traditionally speaking, this shit works, right?
No, I get that, but I just think, you don't know if it could be working even better. And I think you should look at me as an opportunity to find that out.
So what are your biggest strengths?
Well, my flow is crazy. I can switch that amazing. For example, I can be like, ain't nobody fucking with a diggy when he get up on this shit and spit his nigga ridiculous. Ribbon this shit like it's never been did, and the rhythm is never predictable, because I can switch and deliver this shit in whatever game.
Joke to you, I don't get it.
Nah, it ain't like that. I just happen to be a nutty, abundantly funny type of individual. Like, as a guy, so when I get up on the mic, I ain't finna just lie. Real recognize real, right?
Yeah, I guess. So what you trying to do 5 years from now? Tell me about to do.
Well, I don't care about the money. Like, it's the respect that I'm wanting. Honestly, I just want to be one of the greats. But I gotta bring a boy out every debate. I don't want to leave the game the same.
Well, in a nutshell, what's your legacy?
Well, I want to be the dude that came in and made a stand-up rap. With the random rap in a man like that. For the people that was anti-rap, they're the fans of rap. Started recognizing
sound pretty damn complex.
I guess. I want to be the best. I just want to do it my way. And turn a whole game sideways. And show people you ain't got to be resigned to the highway. You can make a path while these motherfuckers drive straight.
I ain't mad at that.
But that's it. That's a plan of attack. Just let me in and I'ma wrap the plaques. And I ain't about to win them back to back. I'm about to win them like it's back to back to back to back to back till I stop rapping.
You ain't even thought of that album yet. So that's why I'm talking about why you bad. Let alone your book, nigga.
You misread me.
No, this ain't a book, nigga.
Well, that's one of my flaws. I'm too competitive, dog.
No, you just fucking repetitive, dog. You aren't shitting to Jettison Paul.
I get that, I gotta throw myself.
No shit, you ain't done shit.
Think about that, dog. Only doing this a couple of years. One taking them like this.
This shit is alright for the first shit, but you don't know if it's the worst shit.
You know if you find out it'll be worth it?
It might be, it might not. But I'ma put your ass to work, dude.
Wait, can I have a job? Like, really?
Well, one more thing. Let me see if you can put a hook together. What would you do for the hook for this song?
You know what I'm saying? Right now?